for the Hacker Challenge Series. We had Pablo Barrios. He was aboard the ZL Group Incorporated entry ZARA LEANDRA in that win, and he's going to be aboard that mount again tonight. This is a 9-year-old day Dutch workload there, again owned by the ZL Group. Now that Hacker Challenge Series event that happens each week of the Kentucky Horse Show's tour is a part of the series that leads to bonus money, $50,000 when we go out after our September competition. Pablo's actually a prior winner of that bonus based on performance throughout the 2010 tour. And of course, he's one of the Pride of Venezuela team members who has been a representative for decades in their international events.